Don't panic, my thread broke. Okay, what do I do? It's a specialty stitch. How do I start again? It's all good. First things first. Go back to your stitches and you should know where you started and stop. So I'm going to click off the stitch and click back on it. That will reset me to the starting position. The starting position for this particular quilt I know is about halfway back right here on this stitch. So find your starting spot where you know your stitch starts and start over again.